What's up, everybody? I'm Dr. Jordan Weber. Today we're going to do a leg day, 10 minutes, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. We're going to start with a front squat, then we're going to do a rear lunge, then we're going to do a single leg deadlift. We're going to do a Cossack squat, we're going to do a forward lunge, a Romanian deadlift, kneel to stand, a straight squat, a split squat, and then a straight leg deadlift. So that's going to be the order of operations today. We're going to go for 10 minutes. You can include this in your leg routine. You can do this 3 times in a row or 3 or 4 sets in a row. We're gonna get as many reps as we can, about 30 to 45 seconds. Take as many breaks as you need. Pause it when you need to. Your goal is to be able to do this with me with 20 pounds. Start off with 5 pounds, do that for a couple weeks, then go to 10 and slowly progress. And when you're ready, get all the way to 20, you've reached your goal. All right, so here we go. Gonna start with the front squat. Now we're going to the rear lunge. All right, so we're gonna pick up the weight. Elbows underneath the wrists, front squat down, then press up. You can also, if you want, you can bring them out in front of the chest. I think it's easier for me to go right in front of the shoulder. Hips back, squat down, stand up. Inhale on the way down, exhale down, up. So inhale at the top before going down. Try to keep that core tight on the way down. Everything's engaged, 10 seconds. Straighten the legs all the way up at the end. All right, rear lunge. So it's gonna look like this. Touch the knee to the ground and then switch. Okay? Start in about 5 seconds. Feet underneath the hips to start. And keep them in the same plane, right behind. So if you had a line on each foot going backward, you're gonna stay on that line. Try to keep your hands next to your sides. Relax your shoulders, squeeze the weights. About 10 more seconds, then we're gonna do our single leg deadlifts. All right, so single leg deadlift, basically same thing. Feet underneath the shoulders. We're going to reach back and then we'll do about 20 seconds each side. Switch. Let that foot go straight back in line with the hips. Relax the shoulders. Squeeze the dumbbells. Make sure that all 5 toes are on the ground and the heel. Good. So there's our single leg. Now we're going to do our Cossack. Basically, we're going to start off with our legs out and up. And we're just gonna lean to one side. Okay, we'll do that for about 20 seconds and then we'll switch. So we're gonna come down and then come back up. Come down. If you can, try to keep those feet in. Switch. Now we're gonna do forward lunge. Okay, just gonna do a forward lunge, holding onto the weights. Deep breathing. Step forward, touch, spring back. Relax the shoulders, hands next to the side. If you want, you don't have to squeeze so hard that you lose strength in your palmar flexors, so make sure you don't squeeze dramatically hard. There's 40 seconds, forward lunge. Next, reverse or Romanian deadlift. So slight knee bend, and then stand up. Feet underneath the shoulders, hands to the outsides. Slight knee bend, flat back, chin in line with the spinal cord. Straighten your body all the way up at the end. Okay, Romanian deadlift done. Now kneel to stand. We'll get in our kneeling position. We're just going to stand up with the weights in our hands. It's too heavy. You can do it without the weights. Let's sit on those heels. Try to alternate. Right forward, left forward, right back, left back, left forward, right forward, left back. Right back and switch. Right, left, right. Woo! All right. Now we're going to go with straight squat. Standing up, holding the weights. Could be a straight squat. This one's gonna be pretty bad. Squat. Now we're doing our split squat, even worse. So we're going to squat just like this and just like this. Okay, it's going to be really hard on the knees, so be careful. Using the front leg, do most of the work. You're on the back toe. Knees are parallel at the top. Knee goes forward at the bottom there. Switch, so knees parallel, meaning side by side. Feet underneath the hips to start. Straight up and down. Feet forward. Good. Five. Last one, straight leg deadlift. Just like this. With weights, straight leg, straight back, straight arms. is it. Last round. Release yourself, exhale at the top. This is it. 5, 4, 3, 2, one more. And all the way up. Woo! Congrats, leg day. Officially almost over. 3 more rounds if you can. Rewind, replay, redo. Reform yourself, reform those legs. Thank you, everybody.